गुड मॉर्निंग टू क्लास, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन एंड सेफ एट योर होम्स। टुडे इज़ फ्राइडे 23rd April 2021। इट्स योर मैथ्स पीरियड एंड टुडे आवर टॉपिक इज डिवीजन। इट्स पेज नंबर 85 ऑफ काउंटडाउन। सो ओपन योर काउंटडाउन बुक्स स्टूडेंट्स, ओपन योर काउंटडाउन बुक्स, ओपन पेज नंबर 85 ऑफ काउंटडाउन। आवर टॉपिक इज लॉन्ग डिवीजन। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल राइट डाउन हेयर क्लास वर्क एंड शॉर्ट डेट, दैट इज 23rd April 2021। लॉन्ग डिवीजन कंप्लीट दीज इन योर नोटबुक्स। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी विल सॉल्व इट ऑन बुक। स्टूडेंट्स, वी विल सॉल्व पार्ट्स ए टू एल। दिस इज योर क्लास वर्क। सो लुक एट दिस। 15 divided by 5, read the table of 5. 5 ones are 5, 5 twos are 10, 5 threes are 15, 5 threes are 15. Write down here 3 and 5 threes are 15. Now minus 15 minus 15, it's 0. Now we have B part. 14 divided by 7, read the table of 7. 7 ones are 7, 7 twos are 14, 7 twos are 14, and 14 minus 14, it's 0. 24 divided by 6, again read the table of 6. 6 ones are 6, 6 twos are 12, 6 threes are 18, 6 fours are 24, 6 fours are 24, write down here 4 and 24. 6 fours are 24, 24 minus 24, it's 0. 16 divided by 8, 8 ones are 8, 8 twos are 16, 8 twos are 16, and 16 minus 16 is 0. 12 divided by 3, read the table of 3. 3 ones are 3, 3 twos are 6, 3 threes are 9, 3 fours are 12, 3 fours are 12, and 12 minus 12 is 0. 3 eights are 24, and 24 minus 24, it's 0. Now 5 fives are 25, 5 fives are 25, and 25 minus 25, it's 0. 27 divided by 9, read the table of 9. 9 ones are 9, 9 twos are 18, 9 threes are 27, 9 threes are 27, and 27 minus 27, it's 0. 3, read the table of 3. 3 6s are 18, and 18 minus 18 is 0. 4 7s are 28, write down here 7, and answer is 28. 4 7s are 28, 28 minus 28 is 0. 9 4s are 36, 9 4s are 36, 36 minus 36 is 0. 5 8s are 40, and 40 minus 40 is 0. So students, this is your classwork. You will solve parts A to L of page number 85 on your countdown books. Students, now your homework is you will maintain your pages, the margin and on both sides of the page. Write down here homework HW Friday, 23rd April, 2021. Topic is long division. It's page number 85. Exercises complete this. A part we have 15 divided by 5. As you know students, 5 threes are 15. 5 threes are 15, and 15 minus 15 is 0. Now we have B part. 14 divided by 7. 7 ones are 7, 7 twos are 14, and 14 minus 14 is 0. Now we have C part. 24 divided by 6. 6 fours are 24, and 24 minus 24 is 0. We have D part. 16 divided by 8. 8 ones are 8, 8 twos are 16, and 16 minus 16 is 0. Next we have e power 12 divided by 3. 3 fours are 12 and 12 minus 12 is 0. Next we have 24 divided by 3. 3 eights are 24 and 24 minus 24 is 0. So students, this is your homework. You will solve these 6 parts on your notebooks with today's date. Do your work and send it to me. Okay, take care. Allah Hafiz.